my beloved to rule. Some people.
Alpha, welcome to Lost TV Media. This is a popular pastor in Port Harcourt called Pastor, or should I say the General Overseer of Salvation Ministry. He is saying that Tinubu is Pablo Escobar when it comes to drugs, while the Vice President Shettima is Osama Bin Laden, based on he's the one running the affairs of Boko Haram in the South North, I mean North Central, how they call it, Borno State, former governor of Borno State. So let's listen to what he has to say concerning these two people, being Osama Bin Laden and Pablo Escobar, that is going to go against the country and the will of the people in all ramifications. Roll it.
Hey, wait, don't play that video yet. Welcome to Lost TV. This is your home of all daily Nigerian trending entertainment news and gossip you need to see and watch. Yes, we keep you entertained 24/7. Yes, 24/7. So just subscribe and press the bell icon to be notified anytime we drop the latest we do concerning your news and trending gist. So roll the video now. Roll it.
To rule a country, Escobar. You know what's Escobar? A drug baron. Heavy drug baron. And then Osman Bin Laden was the highest terrorist. That is two people like that to rule in any nation of the world. I don't know which nation they want to rule, but any nation.
You say you don't know who they want to rule, but any nation, they cannot rule Nigeria. You guys are playing with these pastors. They are no more playing. They are coming out openly to call names. Let's continue. Don't forget to subscribe. If you are new, click the bell icon to be notified anytime we drop new gist. For this one, still enjoy. Roll it.
Daddy, people can sit down. People are educated. I heard a lawyer, a son, talking on television. I said, is this man okay? I look at him. I said, this man. So you can see truth, gliding through like this and be talking. I got disgusted. He was defending a drug baron. I said, this man, your sonship should talk to this hand. I got disgusted. I said, how can you see truth like this? And then you say truth is lie. Am I a woman? Somebody coming to convince you that I'm a woman. Would you say, okay, you're blind? That is, we want to convince you now that the woman is a woman. He said, the woman, even if you see him as a man, he's a woman. Yeah. Would you say, okay, wait a minute. That man a woman? He said, yes, no, she's saying get breast, a woman maybe. That is how some countries have turned to where we cannot tell ourselves the truth. Only God will help. I don't know the nation, but you know the nation. Nation where, just imagine nation where Escobar go rule. As my beloved, they go be in vice. Hey, it's not going to happen.
Lie.
It's not going to happen, Jesus name. But just have a mental picture of any nation on earth. Just picture the nation.
This pastor finish work. He finish work on top Tinubu and the VP Shettima. This pastor, General Overseer, Salvation Ministry, we are the headquarters there for Port Harcourt. He is the second person to have the most populated hall or auditorium in Nigeria right now. This pastor is rich as anything. He's the leader of Port Harcourt churches. Like, he trained under the popular David Oyedepo, and he goes by the name David Ibiyomi. So if you don't know David Ibiyomi, let me say you are not a Christian in Nigeria. That's what I have to say. But he's not yet done. He has many revelations against Tinubu and Shettima. Let's focus and listen to it.
Where did they get to now? You know, Escobar, that man was a drug terror. Then Osman Bin Laden was the one who terrorized. Then Escobar be president, Osman Bin Laden be vice. Just imagine how the nation would be like. That nation would not have any future. Because the man will flee with drugs before he will come out. My president. Then I will say, anybody will stand on our part, kill him. That nation is heading for, God forbid, God will not allow it. I don't know, but Escobar and Osman Bin Laden, they are not alive, so I don't know. So you two of them were killed.
Thank you. I go by the Amen. Black Mamba. Don't forget, I thank God for my subscribers, my phone, and my sub. If you like, if you comment, if you subscribe, I'll keep thanking God for you. I love you all.